Last week, we reported on the sad news that the historic tool ship Zebu had broken her mooring and had run aground on the breakwater at Holyhead. Zebu's a brigantine, a two-mast ship built in 1938 out of Oakland Larch. She is the first tool ship in the world to swap her diesel engine for an electric motor. Whilst on passage from her home port of Liverpool, she came into Holyhead, where unfortunately she lost her anchor and drifted into the breakwater. Holyhead is right up at the top of Wales and is subjected to some awful weather. A few years ago, a horrendous storm hit Holyhead and devastated the marina, destroying no less than 80 boats in the process. The marina has some amazing plans to rebuild, which are very exciting. We will make a full report on those plans soon. The sad news is that unfortunately, due to some more extremely bad weather, which we're no strangers to on Melody, the ship has now been declared a wreck. Here is the official statement from the Tall Ship Zebu website made on the 21st of May. It is with a heavy heart and great sadness that I must announce that the Tall Ship Zebu suffered further heavy damage today. Further to our last official statement dated 19th May, where the situation was looking so much more positive. Yesterday we faced yet another hurdle in our battle to save Tall Ship Zebu, namely a storm. On Thursday 20th May, having completed the removal of heavy items from Zebu, in preparation for her move, plans were aborted due to worsening weather conditions for the entire day and throughout the night until Friday morning to 21st of May. Tall Ship Zebu was subjected to a horrendous pounding from both wind and sea. Winds from the south up to 70 miles an hour hit Holyhead and jeopardised Zebu's already vulnerable position. We knew it was a precarious 50-50 situation. Captain Barrett and the Master Marine Surveyor were at the scene, whereby it soon became apparent to the captain that she had now suffered further devastating damage. The captain then had to make the difficult decision to declare Zebu a wreck. Nature had now had the final say. From here onwards, she will be removed with some speed from the sea wall at Holyhead because the harbour master and port authorities will have legitimate concerns regarding the safety of other vessels and possible pollution in this busy commercial port. Plus, there's another storm due, a brutal end to a fine old lady. I would therefore please ask all of our loyal supporters and followers to bear with our current situation, which I know you will. Not only is this an extremely challenging time emotionally, but we are also dealing with all the involved parties to the people who have emailed us since events of last Saturday. I respectfully ask that you withhold from requesting Zebu parts and memorabilia at this very difficult time. Please be sensitive to the feelings of Captain Barrett, Susie, Tom and Team Zebu. No plans or decisions have been made concerning this matter. So yesterday we went back to Melody and the cranes were there removing the last pieces of Zebu. It's so sad.